Greetings and welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Crusader Kings 3. Well, so I have made a pause since the last recording, and I was thinking that we for I was thinking about what we did and what we maybe did not do. And what we did not do was change the succession law when we researched hereditary rule. So we could do that if we had enough prestige and if our vassals were not against it. Okay, so he will die soon. And we need to sway these two. Okay. But at least now, why can't we sway him? Are we already swaying someone? Yes, we are. Are we already swaying him? Yes, we are. All right, okay. Well, continue. Continue swaying. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Still opposes. He approves because he's terrified. Okay. Someone else. My wife, Queen Agatha, is once again absent far from our chambers. Maybe she's because she's a lunatic. Oh, we've gained a weak hook. Interesting. Okay. Felt so good. Felt so good to beat Alba. What are they doing right now? Why are you sieging man? My secret is exposed. Gained the trait deviant. Sinful acts come at a cost. Well, yeah. It's a legendary blade master. Oof. Okay. So I guess that's what you get. Isle of Man. But I think we could actually declare war. Yeah, sure. She's not of our house, but this is a cadet branch. Yeah. But we cannot. We'll become disgraced. Because we cannot afford so much prestige. All right. Ah, greetings, my liege. Okay, we will accept the invitation. This better be worth my time. Yeah, exactly. Two situations. Okay, I think we need to improve our fame. So, let's call a hunt. Ah, the shot. We will bring it down. Our prowess is great. Turning from the wild. That's very good. Also, we will host a feast. Yes. Spare no expenses, get that prestige rolling. A cheery gathering, welcome friends. Laudable effort. Yes, more prestige, more. Oh, disaster strikes. Okay. We will buy a last minute resupply of our stocks to keep our guests happy. Until next time. Wow, we got a lot of prestige now. Alright. It's the Jure. Oh, wait a second. Fending against Kingfish in the Alba de Jure. Alba wants to get man. No. No, we can't have that. And they almost got it already. We need to act swiftly. Need to act very swiftly. Come on, guys. Come on. Or we will have to fight Alba again. Can let them have no quarter. Okay, Alban troops are coming. Alright. Will be crushed if he goes there. Okay, he wants to be crushed, I guess. So, and what we will do now is we will let them unsiege this, so they lose, so Alba loses the war spot again from actually holding that province, and only after it is unsieged we will go there and take it for ourselves. Come on, you can do it. Yes, great. I wonder why this did not the Jure drift. Oh yes, it was the Jure drifting. Okay, let's speed that up a little bit. Nightly practice, alright. Charge! Yeah, he's an extremely good leader. He has 3 commander traits, wow. Okay. Well, we will kick some more ass down there. Always a good idea to kill some of them. Yeah, this should also give us a lot of prestige. Yes, it does. Which is great. We're gaining a lot of prestige here, because we're not directly at war with them. Yes. Very good, very good. Oh, I missed that, but luckily enough, we seem to have the peacemaker trait and we can enforce our demands right now. So be it. This is awesome. Very well done. Okay, wait a second. What's going on? We're still at war? Oh, of course. They decided. Sure, they decided that they would want to continue. Sure, I get it. Why not? Let's fight Alba again. Again and again and again. We'll beat them into submission. Scottish fools. Why are we even fighting? What do I gain from enforcing? I gained 600 gold from enforcing the demands. Wow! That's awesome! Our integration efforts are going well. In fact, I might be able to impose the taxation practices of the Kingdom of England on the limited scale. We'll gain the Jure drift, but the development in Gwent will be reduced. Okay. Or we could increase the development but reduce the Jure drift. Okay, now we want to increase the drift, of course. Yeah. They have so few soldiers. We will disband half our army. And we will siege the capital, I think. Okay, council position. Yeah, we need a marshal. Sure. Oh no. My dear Agatha died. I hope you find peace. What's going on? They're actually trying to siege the war goal again. Child of my dynasty. Oh, look at her. She's cute and she has awesome traits. May you grow strong and wise. He will be so much in debt when we enforce our demands. Maybe that will cripple them. Would be really delightful to see that happen. What are you? Obscure house? Imprisoned by you? We will revoke your titles. We cannot.
Thank you.
Enforcer demands. Oh, wait a second. No, I clicked white piece, didn't I? Oh my god. No. I clicked the right thing. Whew. All right. Call to war. Really? What's going on? Honor the alliance and join me in the Brabantian de Jure war for the county of Antwerpen. We're fighting against Flanders and Maurice of Burgundy. Why would you do this? Oh, it seems to be going splendidly. Well, okay. I guess I accept, but our troops will stand down. We cannot just yet stand down. Okay. Alright. Maybe now. Faction targeting you has been disbanded. Great, great news. Okay. Prisoners can be ransomed. Sure. And another child. Very good. Okay. Maybe let's upgrade our castles again. Should be fine this time. Oh, and we get two perks. Seems like I missed one back there. Hmm. Okay, so. Oh, wow. They integrated a lot. Welsh dude integrated a lot of Ireland. Another faction disbanded. Oh, we just have the Liberty faction left. No. Well, there is a new one. Victory! We won the war. So, about this succession change. Cannot do it because we still got two opposing. My cousin is opposing and another cousin also opposing. Okay, let's sway the dude. Listen, we really need to change it. Aww. Troubadour's dedication. Sweet. Oh my god, this guy, Eon Menret, he's not looking good. He's looking really evil. It's time to let it go. And let the next generation take over. For sure. Okay, let's check. The development is extremely small. Wait a second. Okay. Okay, let's just collect taxes now. So what happened back there? Another call to war. This time it's the Galician de Jure war for the county of Ansbach.
Galicia is all over the place. We are allied with East Francia. No, we're allied with Galicia. Okay. Wait a second, our domain here increased considerably. Yeah, well, sooner or later we will have to get ourselves involved in mainland Europe once we conquered all of Britannia. But I think that's one for the next episode. Yeah, be right back.